Well, we've heard that cooking and really eating are two big factors that keep the morning crew going every day.
And today we are joined by Janice Warmley from the Pampered Chef. I understand you have a big challenge for us, so let's get going.
I do, and it's Janice Walker.
It's Walker?
It is. But I wanted to tell you that you guys are up for a competition.
Uh-oh.
We are going to make a breakfast spray this morning.
That looks complex.
Well, you know what? Anybody can do it. With our new mini starter kit at $65, it's really itty breeze.
All right.
So what we've done is I helped you out a little bit.
Okay.
I spread some crescent rolls out on our baking stone, which is the core of our company.
Okay.
We're going to take, Cameron, I think I'm going to let you chop. And you can try right here on the cutting board. Just take the food chopper off.
All right.
Put it down on the board.
Like that?
Yeah, like you're angry at Wanda.
I'm never angry at
Wanda.
All right.
And so what I did is I chopped those up prior to coming, and we sautéed those with some sausage. This is called a ham and cheese roll, but we're going to go ahead and do it with sausage because I like turkey sausages and things like that. So now, Wanda, you're going to try the garlic press, and we're going to take an unpeeled whole clove of garlic, stick it right in the press, and just push it out onto the board because
I've never even used one of these.
Push it hard. And there you go.
Okay.
And then there's a little tool that cleans it off, but right now we're just going to take my chef's knife and just clean it off. And so then you have fresh garlic that's already in there.
Smells good.
And the peel is here just to toss away.
Okay,
so now we've got all that already going in here. So Cameron, I'm going to let you grab both handles of this skillet.
It's hot!
No, it's not. It's not hot. Now be careful. We're going to spread that right down the center.
Just like that?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Keep on going, Wanda. Right. You're going to sprinkle cheese behind him right across the top.
Doesn't matter how much.
It smells good, Jane.
It is actually a really wonderful, easy meal.
Okay.
And we're going to cross those over, and I'm going to give you one more glance at the picture, and let me see if you guys can finish it up. And here we go. There are braids and our rings and our wreaths. They can be filled with many different things. Oh, we need to get the rest of that egg in there, Wanda, right here. Or
what?
It's going to be puny.
The rest
of the
egg.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then, do you see how they're crisscrossed here?
Yeah.
This is what we're going to do. So, I'll get you started. You got it going there, guys. Okay, and we're going to just kind of crisscross them across and then turn them as you go. I do my own version, so.
It's like tiny.
Okay, they're telling us to wrap up.
This looks good.
We're going to take the pastry brush and, guys, you guys are really doing good.
Okay.
And we're going to take the pastry brush and brush it with egg whites. Guys, how do you think they did? Okay. In 2 minutes, I don't think it's too terribly bad, do you?
Thank you very much.
with 1 or 2 hours of sleep. You're a good sport.
You can go to pamperedchef.com to see more about all of our businesses.
All right, that looks good.
Thanks so much.
All right, thank you, Janice.
Don't forget to check out our website. You'll find a link to Janice's homepage inside the scene on 12th Section. Stay with us. We'll be right back.